Okay, our next stop is Flamestag. You'll notice one of the Sigma logos is on it, and it's the one for the cape-wearing guy, Sergis. So he's got a fairly easy mechanic that you can get around without needing a bunch of stuff. So yeah, hopefully I can beat him real quick. Ooh, that was no good. Oh, that's no good. Jeez. I bet it doesn't come back, too. Yeah, over there is where the energy tank is, but you got it right on top of the stupid thing there. Well, let's at least get the heart tank. I didn't get the heart tank. I wasn't fast enough. This guy to the top. Gets the energy tank. Since there's some health capsules down here, I'm gonna have him bust that wall. There we go. Well, that's good enough, I suppose. So we've got the sub-tank upgrade. Got the heart upgrade. So that's where the boss is Sergis. And that's not a lot of life in there, but to heck with it. Let's see how well we do. Alright, so this guy's got kind of a protective force field. So you either want to hit him, like, right on top of the head, or while he's outside of his force field. Like that. Those while it's on the ground. Alright. That's not a bunch of life, but hopefully it's enough. There we go. Vamp. I wasn't sure that was going to happen. So yeah, be careful as you touch those things. These gas things get lit on fire by those things. So be careful as you're coming through these. With this guy is he always launches a couple fireballs at you, but if you jump, you jump over the one that goes down. But you see, I'm far enough away from him to get the one that comes up. That worked a little better. Ooh, that did not work as well. Alright. Well, we'll see how he likes it when I got full energy. Do I have any sub tank? No. Equip the special weapon. So yeah, just dodge the fireballs better than I did, and you'll be good to go.